Hi, my name is Kamsi. Welcome to my channel.
A content day is basically a bunch of influencers in the wild trying to batch create content to post on their socials. Although this one didn't quite go as planned, I present to you a series of unfortunate events.
If you're trying to be a content creator, you need to batch create your content, like, so you need a content day. So if you don't know me, I make TikToks. This is my page. I'm trying to get to the influencer bag. So yeah, I actually take my content seriously. And a content day is so important, especially if you're a student like me. Like, I mean, now university, I actually want to be consistent. You have to batch create your content. So obviously in my head I'm like, oh yeah, today is going to be a content day. Like, this video is supposed to be a content day. This is the most failed content day in the history of all content days. Like, you guys should just watch. Stay tuned for the actual video. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. That feels so weird to say. So today is going to be a content day. I'm going on with my friends Comfort and Bella. You guys are going to see them later in the video, but I just got back from school. That's why I look like this. I installed my wig yesterday, so I just need to like fix the lace and I have to curl it. So the time is currently 11:48, so I have to film a TikTok. I want to film a video for TikTok, and I also have to curl my hair, do my makeup. And then we'll go and take the pictures. Let me show you guys my outfits. I have three outfits planned. This is coffee bar, gardenia, and transcorp. So I don't know if we're going to be able to go to all three places, but let me show you guys my fits. So the first outfit is this top. This top is thrifted. I posted it on my TikTok, if you know. These jeans are from Bershka. Then this white cropped top is for my sister, but I'm stealing it. Then this skirt was part of a two-piece set, but here's, and finally another two-piece set. It's just this top and like a matching skirt. So guys, I just finished my hair and I filmed a TikTok, so now I'm going to do my makeup. I'm actually rushing because the time has gone. It's currently 12:54, so time has actually gone. I was able to make a TikTok, but that was not the plan for the day. I made only one TikTok, and that was barely even a TikTok. Like, it was so short, so it doesn't even count. Like, I just finished my makeup. This is already giving. I wore my top earlier because of my makeup. I don't want to, like, have to do all that. Yes, I don't know about this look combo. I feel like I should go, like, I should put more pink. I don't know. What do you think? I don't know if I should carry shades because I doubt I'm going to be able to wear the shades, just so it doesn't mess up my makeup. I don't know if I like how it looks. Never mind, why not doing glasses? Nail glasses. I think I'll just take these just in case I need to wear glasses. I'm taking this huge bag, just the clothes, purse. Wow, okay. Inside this purse, I have like accessories, like earring, glasses, and I need to get like oil. I'm going to recurl my hair because I feel like it will not last as long as I need it to last. I just leave it like this. I don't know if I showed you guys, but this is the purse. So I have like makeup, claw clip in case I need it. Oh, I need to get a comb. Okay. So I'm going to the boat now. I'll talk to you guys when I get there. Ain't nobody touch me. Wanna try me. I'm Bella is my friend, she's my cousin, but I think like this second cousin, I don't know that relationship, but YG, she's my guy. Really? So yes, we're at coffee bar, but then they chased us out because they don't allow pictures, so we have to leave. So I'll tell you guys in the car. These coffee bar people, oh my god, coffee bar, count your days. If you want to know the full story time of like what happened at coffee bar, I made a TikTok, so you can go to my TikTok and watch the full thing. But coffee bar, hey, coffee bar, see, mark my face. When I go there, I'll just see my face wanted. Do not allow into these premises. But no, I'm so serious. Like, coffee bar, count your days. And the day I come, I'm coming with a vengeance.
I can't believe this people actually just shows up. Guys, I know that those boys were taking pictures.
Obviously, now. Who come there and know what to take pictures?
Okay, and I've seen so many pictures on IG. Like
I told you how I saw him in your college zone. And
is it okay? Is it like the recent one? Mm. Okay, that old one.
That one. She posted again.
Yes, in that same place. Imagine? Like, I don't understand. Maybe not for them. Maybe they're just dumb. You know, women have one. Women have one, because all that money, no come and stop us.
Yes, this one.
No, not even this one. She posted another one. I think she's deleted it. Yeah, she deleted it. Okay, see now. It's not coffee bar. Sweating. I think that I brought powder.
I swear. I'm telling you guys.
So if not, I'll just wait till we get there. We're so oily.
The coffee bar visit was cut short, but now we're on our way to Transcorp. Hey guys, now we're at Transcorp. Because they did not allow us to take pictures at coffee bar, but now they're not saying that. Oh, did he say that we will not be allowed to take pictures there?
Oh, yes, I mean,
I don't even know what's going on. Hey guys, immediately we got into Transcorp. Obviously, we're carrying bags now, outfit changes. Immediately we got to Transcorp, you know that scan place where they scan your bags. The guy asked us, oh, what are you coming to do here? What is even your business? Like, let's start there. What is your business? Is this not a hotel? Is it random that I am with a bunch of clothes? I feel like he just saw two unsuspecting innocent girls that he could try and bully. He was like, what do you want to do here? Like, oh, I want to take pictures. And he was like, oh, we have to meet head of something. I'm like, please, I'm not here to do PR for your Transcorp. Like, I'm just here to take a few cute pictures, baby. Does this vlog just be filled?
I know, now I'll post it.
That's why?
Because,
yes. I said, Nana do anything. Let's wait for Comfort to come first. Maybe she needs her fine face and deceive the security there. Okay, so the initial plan was coffee bar, Transcorp, Poolside, Transcorp ATM, Gardenia. But Gardenia was just like, oh, maybe if we don't like the pictures from coffee bar and we don't like the pictures from Transcorp, Gardenia will be like a third option. So you guys changed into the second outfit because we're taking the inside pictures first, then we'll take outside pictures. Okay, we need your other places too in Kings and Lemons.
Like Amazonia.
Yeah, so like even if you want to, let's go to Kings and Lemons. Like, let's run in again. Yeah. And I want to. So it's not even as if we can like video anybody that is putting their stupid thing. Oh, this place has actually frustrated me today. I'm done. Like, this video is not going as planned. Things are hot. Yeah, so I'm waiting for my friend to come pick her bag. I just like to keep my makeup look crazy, but I look frustrated and I am.
Yeah.
You guys, so now we're going to Kings and Lemon. My hair looks a mess because it is. So we're going to try and see if we can take pictures there. If not, that's the end of this vlog. Because I'm actually tired. Like, guys, see how my. I'm, what is this? I look a mess. Like, send help.
My makeup looks tired, see?
Please, she's even lifting. Hi, Jesus Christ! Tram Square was another huge fail. We wanted to take pictures at this place, but they didn't let us. Surprise! They said no. And this place is like an ATM place, kind of. So, security guy there at first was like, no, you can't take pictures here. Although, okay. I think somebody that works there, she came, so my friend asked her like, oh please can we take pictures here. She was like, oh, they used to allow pictures before but now they don't allow anymore because of security reasons. Mind you, these people already told us that their ATM was not working. Like, the ATMs in that section, the ATMs weren't working. So it's not like we could, like, security reasons, it's not like we will go and like steal someone's pin. Like, there was nobody there. Hey guys, I decided I'm going to change again and wear my third outfit.
Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Gone for a year, only know like once. Life moves fast when you do what you want. At this time, I'm doing what I want. Hope you know what you want. What you want.
Now we're at Kings and Lemons. The sun is already starting to set. So obviously, like, the pictures I'm going to eat, and I didn't bring my light because. Who knew all this was in store for me? So I didn't bring my light. The sun was already setting, so I was like, no, I'm not taking pictures. My friends were like, no, they are not taking pictures as well. Like, everybody was just frustrated. So we were like, should we just leave? Like, we just got here, but should we just leave? Tell me why it started raining. Like, I think that was the first rain of this year. The first rain of this year decided to happen while we were still contemplating leaving, taking pictures. Like, and not the least lifting. Hey. I want to go home. How would I come with glue? Is it about that bad?
You would have carried it to this trip.
Guy, I never even thought, like, if you see that coffee, Baba, they were going to do that coffee. It's because we're going up and down. Okay, thank you. Worst content they ever. Obviously had to go inside because it has started raining, so we bought drinks. When I tell you guys, this is the, I don't want to shit on Kings and Lemons, but like, I feel like that, maybe I ordered the wrong thing. I feel like that drink just made me more frustrated. First of all, it took time for them to bring it. While it was raining, we're like, oh, I texted him. I was like, oh, I'm so sorry, you want to come out, but like, it's raining now, so please, can you wait a little longer? Because we can't come out in the rain. He was like, oh yes, no problem, it's raining now, that you guys should just wait. When it stops, you guys can just come out. So immediately it stops, he texted me, he was like, oh, it has calmed down now, you guys can start coming. Okay, please tell me why there was a flood.
a flood to leave the place. Like we basically we swarm out. And it was so funny. My friend Comfort almost fell, but nobody got that on camera. But like, it was so funny. Me, I don't know. I'm the type of person that if I don't laugh, I'll cry. So I just had to start laughing because if not, I'll just break down for you guys. And who wants to watch that?
I am vlogging it.
Why don't go vlog? Let's
climb the junction. The judge of the
jungle. Climb on the floor.
Can you walk through?
We're not
four. This up
this
here.
Wait, can you hold my hand first?
Okay, you can place your hand here.
I'm holding this.
Yeah.
I'll be holding the bamboo.
Place your hand now. Don't let this thing fall on you.
Okay, you can
place it. Place your hand on my shoulder. Careful,
okay?
The
flower
is that it's called hey. There's water to your friends. Type of thing. Say frog.
Say.
Jesus, this water is now touching my back. Here, it did not go and help them. Okay, so I'm just going to sacrifice my slippers at this point. Jesus, blood of Jesus, I almost fell. Blood of Jesus. Yes, today is literally the worst day I've ever experienced in my life. Hey, God, I beg. God, Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus. Hey, are you walking like that? Yeah. Like, yeah. Why is today so bad? Actually, yeah, what's this?
Yeah.
Am I a fool?
How would they pass?
I swear.
How would they pass?
He will lift them up now. Hey, Jesus, my eye. Now my makeup is okay. Wow, this is the final straw. Okay. Where's the place?
It's outside.
I mean, like here. Okay. Okay, now my water has poured on my nose now.
Guy,
I don't understand. No pictures. What's going on? I swear, all the security people. Like, what's my business? Exactly. Like, what's my?
Let me. Your entry bar.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, my feet are so disgusting. So, back to where you picked me from. So you see how you're smiling because you're so happy that you're going to charge me. No, because why are you actually smiling?
I don't even know what to say to myself.
Okay,
sir. Then I can see them.
I beg you, stop
it. I'll just
if you're playing, if you're playing, just stop. Thank you.
I'll just remain here. You guys will
do. Editing the video, and I remember that I forgot to tell you guys that we also got in a car accident. Yes, we did. It's funny, but it's not funny because that's actually dangerous. But yes, we got in a car accident on our way home. Like, we hit like a wall and kind of like broke the wall. So like, it was high impact, but like nothing too crazy. But yeah. Bambina pinks,
they're still vlogging.
The university.
They play. You never see anything. Move your legs, cut.
Will you post it?
I say I'm posting this vlog.
No, it will make sense.
I can post it on TikTok. Like
it will make sense.
Make sense.
You just tell them. Oh, is it, did you take pictures of the places?
Yeah,
you just do it as if it's one interesting vlog. Yes, then they will not see that it was just a messed up day.